Yes friends, good morning to one and all. So in the last video, we have done with the introduction part for PowerPoint exercise. So now in this class, it means in this video, so I am going to start with 4.3 exercise. Okay, exercise 4.3. So first question, find the area of the triangle with vertices. Find the area of the triangle. Find the area of the triangle with vertices. With vertices, okay? With vertices using the determinant method. Okay. First question is, so that is 1, 0. 6, 0, 4, 3. Important for 2 marks questions. So solution only. You have to find the area of this. Let us take this as A, B, C. X1, Y1, X2, Y2, X3, X3, Y3. Therefore area. Area of A, B, C. That is delta equal to 1 by 2 times determinant of X1, Y1. That is 101. X2, Y2. 601. X3, Y3, 4, 3, 1. So, title of the number of zeros, I will go for X, directly expanding, no problem. I will go for expanding this from R1, okay, that is plus 1 into, in it will be, determinant of, into, determinant of, leave this, 0, 1, 3, 1, I will skip this, 0, plus, minus, plus, come to the last one, plus 1 times, leave this, 6, 0, 4, 3, okay, so this 1 by 2 belongs to this one, that is 1 by 2 times, plus 1 times, this is 0, minus 3, na? This one, plus 1 times, 18 minus 0, na? Therefore, delta becomes 1, delta is equal to half of, here we go, minus 3 plus 18, how much? 15 by 2 is the answer, 15 by 2 square units, that's all, 15 by 2 square units. So once check the answer, okay, check, answer check out more last only, 4.3, so in the 4.3, yes, 15 by 2 is the answer. So go for next, second one only. 2, 7, 1, 1. This one, 10, 8. So find the area of this A, B, C. Again in the same formula. Okay, that is not anything. Y1, X2, Y2, X3, Y3. That is X1, Y1, 2, 7, 1. 1, 1, 10, 10, 8, 1. Okay? Again, go for expanding along anyone. No problem. Minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus. So, otherwise, you have to apply the number of 0, then expand. That also correct. Or direct to go for expanding. I will try to expand along R2. Because 1, 1, 1, 1, that is the easy for your multiplication. Expand along R2. This becomes R, you can expand along R1. So 1 by 2 times exponent log R2, this is minus 1 times determinant of, you are including 7181, plus 1 times determinant of, you are including 21101, and last one plus 1 times determinant of, you are including 11108. Yes, this one, sorry, wrong again. Even in yola, leave this. That is a 2, 7, 10. So minus. Is it correct? Leave this. 2, 7, 10. Is it correct? Not right. Leave this. 2, 1, 10. Okay. Now find these values. Here you have the max. I multiply you up by 1 by 2. Yes. Therefore, delta equal to 1 by 2 times determinant of minus 1 multiply this to 7 minus 8. Okay. Then this one plus 1 times 2 minus 10. And this one last one minus 1 times 16 minus 70. This becomes 1 by 2 times minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1 times minus 10 minus 1 times 70 minus 16. How much? Minus 54. Therefore, here what is 1 by 2 times this one 1 minus 8 plus 54. How much?
67.
1 minus 8 minus 7. Minus 7 plus 54.
47.
47.
47
was the answer, yes. So 47 by 2 square units. This is the area, right? That's all. Once go for answers. That is third one is not right. So third one is not right. The third one.
What is the sir?
Minus 2, minus 3. This one. 3, 2, and minus 1, minus 8. Minus 1, minus 8. Go for the one. Okay, similarly, try for this. So next one, right? In the second questions, second main question, one, right? A comma B plus C, B of B comma C plus A, and C of C comma A plus B are collinear. Are collinear. So using the determinants,
Ilona, A, B, C, more point you have to show as collinear means if its area becomes 0, then 100% A, B, C are collinear points according to note number 3. Okay? Not really. I have to show its area. If zero,
solution only. To show, yes, solution only. To show area of A, B, C is zero. So then it becomes collinear points. Otherwise, these are not collinear points. Okay, not right. You have to write delta area of A, B, C. Delta equal to 1 by 2. X1, X1, Y1, X2, Y2, X3, Y3. X1, Y1, that is A, B plus C, 1. X2, Y2, B, C plus A, 1. X3, Y3, C, A plus B, 1. Okay? So, better you can try to obtain the number 0, then expand, no problem. Or you can go for direct exponent, that's also correct. So, number 0, no problem, then that is the easiest way. No problem, okay? Now, my three number of zero will be the auto changes to auto minus 1 and auto changes to
RJ minus 1.
RJ minus 1. Either you can apply it, apply it. In my turn, apply it. Auto changes to auto minus 1. And RJ changes to RJ minus 1. So now, previously numbers to number CGI prediction. No problem. If you want to go to R, you can apply the number of zeros. That is the easiest way. 1 by 2 times C1 already. A, B plus C1 as it is. And B minus A type. This one already. Is there any one C, C get cancelled. A minus 0 equal. This one 0. And this one already. C minus A. This becomes A plus B minus B minus C. A minus C. And this one is 0. Okay. Now, exponent 1. C3 plus minus plus minus plus minus plus minus plus exponent on C3, alright? Okay. 1 by 2 times exponent on C3 plus 1 times you only know this, leave this, leave this. That is B minus A into A minus C. And last this one minus of A minus B into C minus C, correct? Therefore, and again 0 0 ki divide karo 1 by 2 times ene padido multiply chesto ab minus bc correct minus a square plus c eta this one multiply chesto ee minus kaabadi this one minus a into a minus c a minus minus plus plus a square come to b minus minus plus this one plus b c minus minus plus plus into minus minus a b not a this becomes now half of plus a b minus a b minus b c plus b c plus c a minus c a minus a square plus a square 0 1 2 3 so 0 by 2 0 delta is equal to 0 delta is equal to area since area is 0 therefore a b c are collinear points 100% okay correct a b c are collinear points okay students this is how to prove that a b c are collinear points find the values of k if area of triangle is 4 square meters here is one question only question is like this third question find the values of k find the values of k if area of triangle is 4 square meters is 4 square meters okay and vertices and vertices are first one k comma 0 4 comma 0 0 comma 2 okay so now nanu previous type of solve ki marsidini if area is given take the both positive and negative values for your calculation okay nodri find the values of k if area solution only suppose it is a b c the area of a b c delta equal to half of x1 y1 k 0 1 x2 y2 4 0 1 x3 y3 0 2 1 delta equal to area area is given as 4 take plus or minus 4 1 by 2 times this is x1 along anyone r1 r anyone no problem x1 along r1 plus k times ye mat nodi data bar bittidu bitta mat agilla data sare nodi leave this enu idili 0 minus 2 anta and this one leave this 0 plus minus plus plus 1 times enu idu leave this 8 minus 0 anta cross multiply this plus or minus 8 equal to this one minus 2k plus 8 now so once take positive value once take negative value this becomes now minus 2k plus 8 equal to take positive value now here is what this implies minus 2k equal to 0 k equal to 0 equal to r now take negative value minus 2k plus 8 equal to minus 8 this one minus 2k equal to minus 16 therefore 2k equal to 16 k is equal to how much 8 0 or 8 2 values per k 2 values per k nodre similarly second question again nodre find the values of k second question only you can do as your homework part that is they have given the vertices second one